Suppose you are chatting with your friend in a park. He or she is talking about a topic you just cannot stand. In fact, you are not even mentally present there, and you are often not in touch with the reality. This may mean you may be suffering from a personality disorder known as schizophrenia. Symptoms include catatonia, delusion, hallucinations, lack of hygiene awareness, and much more. Schizophrenia is a personality disorder, which is more common in males than in females. A person with such a disorder may not care of his or her hygiene needs. For instance, rarely baths and does not care of his or her dental hygiene. Another symptom, delusion. A person believes on unrealistic thoughts. And hallucinations is when a person sees or hears which does not exist. Another symptom, catatonia, is when the person does repetitive or purposeless overactivity as a result of his or her disturbed mental state. Symptoms of schizophrenia appear when one of the neural circuit, situated in the midbrain, called substantia nigra, overproduce neurotransmitter called dopamine, and disrupts the balance between secretion of dopamine and acetylcholine. The treatment of schizophrenia includes medication, antipsychotic drugs, such as risperidone, which stops the secretion of dopamine. Physical exercise is necessary to reduce catatonic effects. Still, more studies are needed to understand deeply the mechanism of a disease.